The Minister of Finance. Oh, sorry.
Mr. Speaker, I'd like to congratulate the winners of Fredericton Chamber of Commerce's 2018 Business Excellence Awards. The winners include Meals on Wheels for the Not-for-Profit Organization Award, Bowman's Pharmacy for the Startup Award, Taylor Printing for the Leadership Through Business Award, Gallery 78 for the Small Business Award, Stuart McKelvey for the Medium Business Award, UPS for the Large Business Award, and Hotspot Parking for the Resilience Award, and last but not least, Dr. Robert Hathaway for their Business Person of the Year Award. Mr. Speaker, I invite all members of the House to join me in congratulating the winners of the Fredericton Chamber of Commerce's 2018 Business Excellence Awards.